Sean, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to shove it. Okay, first, you want to have your back foot hanging off the board a little bit, the front part of your foot hanging off the board a little bit. Then you want to have your other foot at the tip of the board. And when you pop, you kind of want to get in a manual and throw the board over. And then with a pop shove it, you just pop harder like you're doing an ollie. And then you slide your foot over. And then you land